movies with superheroes like Avengers and DC and that universes, and he's so fun with them, watching the whole movie, waiting for the movie to attend or to watch in the cinema theater. And for me, I don't like that too much. And he's like comparing the details of the movie with the details of the comics itself. Like they didn't make the same details in the comics in the movie itself. So why they did that? And they had to do this, let's see, scene in a different way. But they can make anything, and I think like they have to do it in a different way to make it different. Like if I would read the comic, it will be so boring for me to have it the same detail in the movie itself. So they have to make something different. And why are comics so popular? Because people like to read things which they can't have, like about superpowers, like what Mr. said. Like they had some superheroes have the power to fly, some superheroes can move so fast, some superheroes can use the bow like the arrow, and others, this Hulk is so strong,
Flash.
The Flash is so fast. Batman is the savior of the city.
And Batman is Batman.